everyone, so I'm super excited to share this haul with you. I got a few things and I absolutely love them, so let's just get started. Okay, so this is what I got and I'm gonna move it to the side. So the first item is for Atticus, who I'm pretty certain I'm gonna be calling Christopher Robin. So this is for him. It's a little dungaree set with these, let me see if that'll focus. It has the wooden buttons. It's a little romper dungaree by Lindex, and this is the back of it. It was in clearance, so I got a really good deal. And on a thrift or at a thrift shop, which they sell amazing used baby clothes, I got this for Libby. It's a t-shirt that's attached to a onesie in this dark blue, and it says "This is my universe" with stars all over it, and it has a super cute little bear or a polar bear, I'm not sure, but I love that for Libby. And then also at Lindex I got this set, which I think both Ella and Christopher can use. So this is, it has like the fold over sleeves. It's got the super cute little print on the onesie that is just to die for. So yeah, and then it's got the extended size on the onesie, so you can make it for a taller or shorter baby. And then the set came with these super cute little leaf pants, and they are footed, so it's for the winter. So that's that set. It's by Lindex. And then I got another set at Lindex, and it's this. So this is for Livy, and it's got a little, I think it's a cat, and it's flying a kite, and it says "Don't forget to play with little houses." And then the pants have the cat and a little bunny with glasses, and I just thought this set was so cute. So I was first of all at the Lindex near me, the nearest one we have, and I was looking for this set, and I did not find them, so I had to go further away, and I found those sets, which I really wanted, because I looked at them at their website, and then I also found these little cute rompers. I love them, and I absolutely love this, which is, I know I've already showed it to you, but it's so cute, so yeah, that's it for my haul, guys, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for our next video. Bye, guys.